His mouth has been. Yo!
It ain't gonna work. Oh! No, 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 no! Out of! Come on! Let's go, smoker! Let's go! Let's go!
Hey! Check out our Patreon in the link below. You'll have access to uncut and upcoming reactions, skits, behind-the-scenes footage, and so much more. Your support goes a long way to helping us with more reactions and original content. Also, thanks for subbing. Set the bell for notifications. Your boy Rock Lee.
I gotta turn off my Twitch.
Yes!
Yes! What's going on,
guys? That was an effect that you put in, and I was.
It is an effect. Like when someone follows me on Twitch, it'll that he comes on and he thanks them.
You're so cool.
Thank you. That means a lot. Just got some cool points.
It's so cool.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's Rock D. Lee in the house.
And your favorite?
And of course, we are here back in the building with another One Piece reaction.
Stop that nonsense.
I'm not acting like a.
I'm not acting like anything. You are in a freaking building, okay?
That's what I'm telling them. You don't have to repeat that. That's what I'm telling them. I'm literally telling them that we're in the building.
No.
We could have been outside. There's a green screen. They don't know where we are. We're in the building.
Yes, we're outside. There's cars moving around.
That's right.
There's an alligator.
Noise counselor is out. We're gonna take that gator. Put a human.
You can't do
torso
that.
Up on it. What? Huh? Can't do what? Mm-hmm. Can't do what?
Fight an alligator.
Why not?
They're so strong. You know. You don't know them, do you?
I'm training Muay Thai. Oh my God. I can take on the gator. And I'm a Florida man.
With 2 weeks.
Yeah, don't play me. It's been weeks. It's been more than 2 weeks.
With 1 week back up. So it's 2 weeks.
You want to talk about the sauce that is One Piece? You want to talk about the sauce? Do you?
You're quick. You want to continue me. Okay, so.
No, I'm out of breath. I don't want to tell me what I was up to, but I'm out of breath, man. You want me to tell the story? Trust
no,
me.
No.
I know.
No.
Oh, bro, I'm tired.
No.
Tired.
Whatever.
I'm hot.
But he lost in one time. He couldn't survive that. Let's move on. So what's the sauce?
The sauce is, do we trust Law as much as you can trust a kind of good, but we don't necessarily know if he's a good pirate, and are pirates ever really good with the exception of the Straw Hats? The nuance is that is One Piece, but he is about to discover something where he's opened up a room and Virgo's flipping out like, yo, this is a big problem to the world. I don't know if you realize this. Whatever Law is just got his hands on is a big problem to the world. Meanwhile, you got a guy with Caesar Clown who got this nuclear beast that can basically wipe out an island. And apparently that still may dwarf in the comparison to what Law is about to get his hands on. See that? Mm-hmm. Virgo ain't flipping out about what Caesar Clown doing.
No. He's like, whatever.
Yeah, we'll see what it does. But what Law's about to get his hands on to, mm-hmm. and what Caesar Clown obviously probably knew about, and, you know, or did he know about it? I actually don't know if Caesar Clown knew about this.
I don't know.
Yeah, so that's where we left off on. Mm-hmm. And then Luffy is about to give Caesar Clown the business. Gasoline! And I got absolutely cucked. And we got Monet taking over that fight. That's where we left off.
I still don't know
about Monet. I think Sanji's about to die.
What Monet's side is, truly.
She a double agent.
I still, yeah.
She a double agent. That's what I think she is. Mm-hmm. But her actually helping in this case, I'm like, whoa. Because she could have just let Luffy have it. Mm-hmm. Now I'm thinking she a double agent for just somebody else. Mm-hmm. You know? So I don't know. You know, like she gave, maybe like, you know, she could have given the paper to Chopper, not necessarily to help Chopper, still to help her little third party agenda. So I don't know. But that's where we left off. Crazy stuff. I'm gonna itch it for you?
No.
Shambles. I'll just shamble right up in there.
Never mind, that's moving on top of my head. That would be cool. Anywho, no, it's not. Just saying.
Okay.
Yeah, well, let's jump into.
We go jump into this reaction, y'all.
The kids.
Y'all gotta apologize for my lack of energy. Like I said, give me one video. If y'all not subscribed, now's a good time to do so. Full reaction, full discussion. We'll be on our Patreon.
And don't forget notifications, we do post content on the daily.
All right, let's jump into some One Piece starting now. Sad. Or S-A-D.
S-A-D.
Sad law. Shake up the new world. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
He's gonna kick it.
Well, they actually care about him. Yo!
He skipped.
He did. Oh, Blackfoot. Blackfoot. These guys. I can hear two girls. He, his foot is hurt. It was his that got. Ooh, it's fractured.
Shattered.
Yo, this Virgo guy's a problem.
Tell him the truth.
Look, look, look. She's trying to preserve his image.
He's gonna fall for it.
Like a fish. Look at him.
Ooh. Ooh. Ah. The flamingo, Don Quixote the flamingo.
What a gangster. Oh my god. Oh. Yo, you realize what's happening? Oh. He was never fazed by her. Rebelling against us. Oh, Virgo don't want to do it. Dolphy. I don't know. This lady just lost somebody important. And I feel like she's been fighting. The brat uses con. Oh, yeah, he knows. You see that? We haven't had a hot. Whoa. This whole thing with this girl is nuts in the background.
Uh-huh. What is that bird saying?
I also wonder if you can use haki to not be affected by that guy's ability. It seems cheap.
It's not snow fruit.
It's nothing. No, I wouldn't underestimate her. You know what? She can make snowman. Come on, Luffy! Let's go! Oh, Just end it. She ain't even a boss boss. She's a Logia snow type. Oh. Oh. That's actually pretty dope.
She's so confident.
Yeah. Because she got Lugia, he's always. My man going ahead with the hockey. Want to make an igloo. She don't even got hands. Nah, that thing can attack from within. Yeah, I was actually nervous for a minute. She don't radiate spikes from. Oh, she just gone. Mhm. Oh. What happened? Luffy actually got shook. Damn, these kids still at it. Oh damn. Damn. What you gonna do? Oh, literally verbatim. How, Sway?
He's sending her to throw all the candies away.
Oh, then they got no choice. Oh, I see why that's important. Because she's going to have to resist it herself, right? Is that why that's important to you? Damn.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like sending an addict to get rid of all the drugs.
That's literally what it is.
That's literally what it is. It's like it.
She's an addict.
I know.
She's going after.
It's like, that's what I said, it's like.
No, it is. It's literally an addict. I know. It's not like it. It
is. I know. It's like literal. Have you ever seen some of those samurai movies? And the sound effects and all the face expressions? Mm-hmm. That's what he's doing.
What's happening? Did he beat his pants?
Then Brooke got offended.
You smell his pants. Yo! He smelled. Did he pee?
No, he has no flesh, he said. There ain't no meal. Okay. Yeah, what is she doing? Breastband girl? Ninja arts? She didn't even use a tempo stick. She must have set a trap earlier or something. Oh, he hasn't seen Robin put in work. Oh, she got bit.
Okay, ninja uses.
Now go. Corpse Dono, his nicknames.
Brooke looks scary.
Yeah, he's pissed. Flaming flash. This poor dragon gonna die? I actually have a lot of sympathy for this dragon. It doesn't have. Dota is so gangster, though. Why? Thank you, Brooke. Thank you, poor dragon. As if he killed your parents. No! See? Even Brooke realized, like, yo, this is a little much, man.
Yeah, it's an issue.
Well, I would have thought it was one thing if he killed it, but he just stomped on it, torturing it. But you're right, he do have issues.
Oh, damn. Look at his eyes. Chopper's eyes. Shoot.
Oh, he getting jumped. Them back.
Oh, there's more kids. That's the samurai's son.
No!
He almost killed his son, and he stomped the shit out of his son. He didn't know. They did some experimenting
on
him.
He's not killing himself.
Yo, that's nuts.
I hope that's not his son.
That's his son.
I hope there's another dragon.
Look why he's there. Look how Oda inserts these people.
Why is Oda taking the sick things? It's horrible. I'm gonna cry for no reason.
What? Why are you crying?
When he finds out.
Oh, you're crying. You're in crying anticipation of how he's gonna respond. Look, man, I know it was his son, but there's something in my gut, like watching this dragon. Like, what are we gonna kill it for? My thought process was there's not a lot of dragons in this world. And you find one out of two. Right? And you're gonna kill it? You know, we just gotta get it to where it needs to get to and let it roam free or something like that. That's my thought process. And we bonded with it, trying to get back. You know? Oda is very good at flipping that.
Can we move on? I don't wanna think about it.
What did the samurai say to the dragon? Something about his parents.
It's worse than killing my parents.
What's worse?
The dragon. He never said anything, but
I wonder, did he imply that he knew this dragon before?
I don't know.
You know, like if your boy is missing and there's a dragon flying away, maybe you think the dragon took your boy or something. So I'm just trying to see if there's something more to it. But yeah, that's a big twist. They did that twist in 10 seconds. Sugar, oh, my better? Where's the boy? I don't know. He turned into a dragon. Bat. That's crazy. I don't even know if he's a Logia user. I don't know how that works. You know? Because they had mythical creatures, and they introduced Marco with the Phoenix. You know? So, ironic too that the samurai was stuck in a dragon, and then his son is a dragon. You know? Mm-hmm. All right, ready?
I'm ready.
Oh, you bite the hand that feeds you. Time to die young. Oh, he extends his ability. Jeez.
What happened?
He has a whole bunch of abilities.
God.
It's too soon to die. Damn. I now wonder if all this time Sanji has been like using Armament on his legs, or if he's gonna have to learn to use Armament on his legs because of what just happened, so he can get stronger. Oh, she's cheap! More walls. She got some tough walls. Look at her. Yeah, it's just, she made a spiral out of it. You ain't gonna get out of this. He's stuck in our walls. He can't get out. That's what she said.
Oh, she know. Oh, she gonna freeze him to death? What? Oh, she icy.
Dash.
Come on, Luffy! Another one? I know he in a new world, so the villain's just like, dang. He gonna get hugged to death. That's, well, there's worse ways to die.
Oh, come on.
That's terrible. Is she even really hugging him, or was that figure to, like...
I think she was there and then she's not.
Okay. I don't like seeing this man get bodied so easily, like, by people I don't respect. I guess she should be respectable, though. I'm like, really?
Seriously?
Thank you! Thank you! Let's get hype up in here. Oh, Conqueror. No, not. Yeah, bring her down. I don't know what that was. That was, it's like he conquered himself. Tremendous. Unless he can fly. Can't come back up unless he can fly. And no one's gonna hear him down there. What was the purpose of hitting the ground? Just so you can escape the ice? So the temperature would drop or go up?
Just randomly, there's a garbage just was underneath it.
Please, man. Oh, damn. He ain't gonna hit none. Wait. Oh, he is squeezing. No, you was doing the right thing. Look at it, he gonna bite him. Watch it. It's tough watching Straw Hats get bodied. Come on. You tie him a bit. That's why you gotta elbow some kids sometimes, Bernie Mac style. This guy, he did his thing. Ruin your body. I think that girl did it.
Or she ate him off.
Oh, you're bad. Look at them. Oh, she got all of them. That's one big candy. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. She's holding that thing tight. I think she's going to try to eat that candy to keep them from eating it. It's evil. Oh, damn. They're going to bite this girl. Yeah, you got to run, girl. Run. Oh, I thought they were going to yank her by the hair. Aw, oh, Monette. Oh my god. Don't do anything. Why'd you think she was gonna help you? Jesus, so sorry. Oh, here we go. Mm-hmm. The boy. Oh, he ate a fruit? He's sitting down. No, no. Why doesn't he eat anything? Knows about what? Oh, this is it. Is this? He never thought he'd have to come to it himself. Vega. DNA, you saw a helix? Mm-hmm. Come on, Law! Jeez. This guy Virgo's a problem. Is it that important to you guys? Isn't it? Oh, he hurting. Oh, the heart.
Oh, there's so much cheapness.
I was expecting that sooner. It ain't gonna work. Oh! No, 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 no! Ada! Come on!
He's too fast.
We need someone to buy him time. Oh. Oh. It's bad. I don't think anything happened. Like, he did his move and Virgo was just a gangster. Oh, he bleeding. That's what it is. He overgambled. Come on, stop. Come on, man. Get this man's heart back. Oh, it's such a tight grip. Yes, smoker! He needed somebody.
Wow, it's time for her, smoker.
It's not so pleasant to watch. Shit. Honestly, hold on.
I have some hope now.
I don't even know what smoker said, man. I was too stressed. What did he say? It's not. What did he say? His last words were, "You better make your move. It's not so pleasant to watch a scumbag like you, the pirate." I couldn't really watch it. I wasn't comfortable, man.
Why are you uncomfortable?
Yo, slow. Man. Hold up. I'm gonna stay gangster still.
Nah, don't
eat. All right. So. First of all, Luffy's getting, you know, whatever.
Yeah, he's but
honestly,
trash.
Honestly, Luffy ain't even taking the cake from me, right? Chopper's out here, just absolutely getting bodied, not hitting back at these kids. And like, I get it, but it's like, oh my God. They're just screaming like maniacs, biting him, bashing him, all sorts of stuff.
And then you have a samurai kicking his son.
Samurai's kicking his son.
That
he don't
is
know.
Crazy. And when, then this he, chick with claws.
The chick with claws. Law's over here. Law's over here screaming as this dude is just squeezing his heart, like literally. And this guy was a gangster like 4 episodes ago, remember?
Yeah.
He's still a gangster. I'm not trying to describe. I'm just trying to say how fast the tables turn on people.
They do turn fast.
He's just screaming. It's like, it's oh just like, my God.
Luffy had it right. You cannot, you know.
You can't what?
be distracted. You have to pay attention.
Your law
was... think ahead. You gotta think like ahead of ahead.
Yeah, he just played his hand. He thought he could manage Caesar, which probably could. But this Virgo come over, he holding the heart. And my man said, Ruin got the heart right back. And that dude was in his face. And let's not even forget about this homeboy Sanji over here with the crack. Even after this, I expect this to haunt him for like the next arc.
Yeah, he's gonna have to learn how to heal or upgrade power or use the fire. But even with the fire, he is already cracked up.
Yeah, he has to rest the leg. Unless someone got some healing stuff, I don't know.
Chopper.
Runners with some hormones, I don't know. That was tough to watch.
Talking about hormones, I can't wait to meet Dragon, like to see how he behaves in his story. I don't know, it's just, it reminded me of hormones and that's
how. I want to know how hormones remind you of Dragon.
Cause they work together.
Oh, okay.
Let me put it like that. Remind my hormone or whatever, what's his name?
No, you put it like that.
Ivachan.
But when I just think about, imagine if I said, yeah, speaking of
hormones,
if I was like, just forget about Ivan. And I'm just talking, I'm like, yo, speaking of hormones, where's my Robin? You know, like, what if, that's how I heard it. It's like,
I know, this is what I do though. Like, a lot of thoughts just run in my head. And if something connects, I say, it's like, oh yeah, I have to retract. So this is why I think that. Don't think I'm crazy. It's just, I do that a lot. I don't know why.
Well, this is probably of all the moments I've seen. So obviously we got Ace as a highlight. We had Robin had her epic moment. Doctor is gone. I'm trying to think of all the sad moments that we had. That's the only other moment that would have brought me. If I was by myself, I would have shed some tears by myself. It's hard. I would have shed some tears, but. Just being self-conscious, I'm like, nah, I'm a gangster. Yeah, that was really emotional. That's a hell of a delivery by Oda. Sorry, it's not being fun. Remember when we first got here, we were just hot and cold stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah. Honestly, it's not again, it's fun. It's good, but it really gets you to feel more than any other series I watch. All the ranges of the emotion. Happiness, anger, sadness, all ranges of the emotions One Piece knows how to extract. I know I say this all the time, but I actually love Nami's voice. So much power in her voice. You hear it?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, this dude acts like he ain't cold. You see the samurai? See, Prism Stone handcuffs? You gotta restrain these two. What happened?
Is she flirting with the green hair?
I don't know. I don't like her. Let's go, Smoker. Your business. He can't look at him. Oh, stop it! He looks like Luffy too. I think that's what disturbs me more now. Oh, she lied too. It's interesting. They thought alike. I don't remember. You know, is he fighting with the bamboo stick, if I'm understanding this correctly?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's a make good. Come on, Smoker.
You see that?
What?
Did you see his vein?
I did. Yo, my man, did the Matrix. Oh, jeez. He connected. Let's go, smoker. Let's go. Let's go. They're gonna be rooting for this guy, smoker. Sides are switching in one piece. Tell him.
Don't lay a hand, my man. I respect her.
Yeah. This guy. What a nice little comic relief. How you would define a relationship?
Cars are free.
Winnie. Brother? I feel them though. In that situation, how could you dislike Sanji? Oh. No. This is terrible. Thank you, Sanji. Kick those people into survival. Lead them. He's gonna go save these men. Sanji.
He made up for whatever.
Yeah, he did. He made up with those kids.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy. What a roller coaster, man. That's like Disney World. I don't want to go there. It was awful. See, that's my words, man. That's why I like this guy. Put on my goddamn straw hat, man. Put on my straw hat. Watch, he accidentally gonna find something.
Yeah. It's gonna be very important.
Yeah. Let's go. He ain't trying to find. Yes, he is. Aww.
Is that a dragon?
Yeah, or a lizard, but it's a reptile.
Maybe that's his. That's a kid!
Huh? Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yo, they got us. They got us. Oh, my
God. Of course it did. Of course it did.
I wouldn't expect them to be another dragon. This shit, you're on. I guess because Vega worked on it. That's Vega's side, you know? Oh. This is not good. He's gonna sacrifice some. Yeah, he's gonna sacrifice some. One Piece loves maps. Well, it's a pirate show. I guess it makes sense. I think I failed the poison. I still wouldn't want what he has. Well, I guess maybe, but like, look how much work he has to go in to kill these people still.
It's not gonna work out.
Yeah, no one's with him anymore. Put it together, man. Thank you. Then who did the explosion?
This is important. Maybe Vegapunk didn't do the explosion.
Remember, Vegapunk didn't do the explosion. He really didn't. Vegapunk is framed for this narrative. Look at him.
Oh,
Look at this guy. The worst.
Do they leave?
These guys are dumb. He's putting on a performance. Look at him. That's what it's about. Listen to his goals. Peace through strength. Because we got a killer blob. Come on. Is that Vega? Or random people? Kill as many pirates as they can. Thank you. Now look at the hypocrisy. Soft. Truth. Truth. How do you feel to turn people into giants again? Oh, that was Vegapunk who did the kid part. Never mind. Never mind. Now I got it. They caused the explode. Never mind. Never mind.
They were not shows this week.
Here we go. Here we go. See? It wasn't even an accident. It was literally a detonation. I don't know if they described it like that so clearly, but yeah, it's a detonation. You just say something? That's crazy. Yeah, man. I don't know. Y'all gonna forgive us on that third reaction. This season.
Oh, they're gonna tell us a story.
Yeah, this season clown over here is.
He is sick.
Yeah, he's a guy. He's a villain that, like, in my personal taste, I can handle him in short doses. But now, I'm just like, yo, man, I got too much horror happening to my homies to find you amusing right now, you know? So. Right, that was crazy, man. Big twist with this dude's son, you know? Like, I was like, damn, he just dragon, and then he just almost killed his son. But now he's just a dragon somewhere else. I'm confident that's him right there, right?
Yeah. Because he can talk. The other dragon couldn't talk.
Exactly.
So I guess that's a big difference. And sounds like a young kid.
Exactly.
Voice.
Sanji's completely redeemed. So if you're a Sanji fan, mm-hmm. I apologize. This is that, yo, sometimes he's rough and just be screaming at people. But
maybe he felt bad and he's going to help this G5s.
Well, remember, sometimes don't necessarily listen. What?
No.
Sometimes don't listen to what he's saying. Watch his actions. Because mm-hmm. he's yelling at people and then kicking them forward to survival. You know?
Keep running.
And he's just rough. Like, jeez. But at the end of the day, he cares about humanity. He look at him saving these men, saying, I don't care about you guys, whatever. I only care about her. And he...
He's doing it because of her, according to him.
You think he's doing it because of her?
But he's willing to die because of her love for this group.
You think if there was no woman in that scenario, he would have just left them to get... you know, that's complicated. Because it could make sense.
He went back because of her.
If she has to worry about them, she's more likely to die.
So for her to stay alive, you gotta keep these men alive. I think it's just a mix of both, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
I think as she's trying to protect her, it's very hard to be in this situation and still not try to save these men. And they're buttering him up. They're saying nice things. They're calling him brother. Yeah, even I'm over here sympathizing with them. I don't want those guys to die. Those are good soldiers. Just meatheads, you know?
Don't call them that. They're good soldiers.
No, that's what they called them.
Don't call them.
Their meatheads are not that... Not that bright. I'm just saying what the show called them. But okay. They're good soldiers. They're good soldiers.
Yeah. Just leave it at that.
Yes. I think I went with Virgo's dialect. Man. I don't got nothing to say. I'm actually more...
Smoker, man. Yes.
What about him?
He's putting in the work.
He is. After being weakened by Law. But yes, he is putting the work. That last... What do you... That thing... Yeah, that really took on Virgo. Made him weak.
Whatever. We're still good.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. If y'all not subscribed, now is a good time to do so. Full reaction, full discussion. We'll be on our Patreon. Also, check out our schedule. It's in the description and the pinned comment.
Hit the bell for notifications when we do post content daily.
Rock the Elite.
You're awesome.
Out. Hey, what's going on? Hey, what's going on, guys? Your boy, Rock Lee. Hey, if you haven't already, go ahead and give us a follow on this Twitch channel. Appreciate you guys' support.
Janet! wait, I'm gonna laugh. Okay.
If you haven't already, subscribe to our YouTube channel, click on the bell for notifications, and check out our Patreon for full and upcoming reactions.